This is Eyewitness News with Ernie Anastos, Roseanne Scamardella, Spencer Christian, Storm Field, and the Eyewitness News team.
Good evening, everyone. We have some pretty good economic news to bring you for a change tonight. Last month's inflation across the country, incredibly low.